is kind of, Harry's life is out of his hands.
In this film, there will never be a dull moment. It's just going to be bang, 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 adventure to next adventure.
This year, Hogwarts will pay host to the Triwizard Tournament, during which time a single student gets to represent his or her school in a series of magical contests.
I think it's great for people to realise that Hogwarts isn't the only magical school.
When the girls enter in, just every man in the Great Hall was kind of going...
Tournament's wicked, it's like
really dangerous. They're all kind of potentially fatal tasks they have to get through to be the winner.
There's the maze, there's the deep water, and there's the dragon.
The dragon, I think it'll terrify people.